Want to move photos from your computer to your iPhone? Today, I'll walk you through three easy and reliable ways to do just that, even if you're not tech savvy. In this video, we'll cover iCloud, iTunes, and iCareFone so you can choose the one that works best for your needs. Method 1, iCloud. Go to iCloud.com on your computer. Log in using your Apple ID and upload the photos you want to transfer. Next, on your iPhone, head to Settings Apple ID, iCloud Photos, and make sure iCloud Photos is turned on. Once that's enabled, your uploaded images will automatically sync to your iPhone's photo library in just a few minutes. It's completely wireless, super convenient, and works seamlessly across all your Apple devices. However, keep in mind, iCloud gives you only 5 GB of free storage, so if you're transferring a lot of photos, you may need to upgrade your storage plan. And of course, a stable internet connection is essential both for uploading and syncing. Method 2 is through iTunes, the traditional Apple method. Start by connecting your iPhone to your computer using a USB cable. Then open iTunes and select your device by clicking the phone icon. Go to the Photos tab, check the box that says Sync Photos, and choose the folder on your computer that contains the photos you want to transfer. Once you're ready, click Apply to begin syncing. The selected photos will now be copied to your iPhone's photo library. But there are some limitations. You can't choose individual photos. It's folder-based. What's more, photos transferred via iTunes cannot be deleted directly. Let me teach you the simplest and most efficient way to do it. Method 3, TenorShare iCareFone. Now for the fastest and most flexible method, using a third-party tool called TenorShare iCareFone. This is the easiest way to transfer large photo libraries to your iPhone without using iTunes or iCloud. Start by downloading iCareFone from the official TenorShare website. Install the app on your computer. It works on both Windows and Mac. Once installed, connect your iPhone via USB and launch the app. Then click on the Manage tab and select Photos from the left-hand menu. From here, click the Import button. Select the photos you want to import from your phone. And then wait for the photos to be imported. So it's done. Isn't it very simple and convenient? iCareFone will instantly transfer your selected images to your iPhone. And the best part is, it keeps the original quality, doesn't overwrite anything, and gives you full control. No internet connection needed, and no iTunes headaches. It's perfect for users who want speed and precision. So, which method do you prefer? Let me know in the comments below, and if this video helped you out, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell for more tech tips like this. And I'll see you in the next one.